What do you think? You see yourself? See it? Yeah? Well, this has been great. But unfortunately, we've come to the end of another adventurous day, the final day, basking in the awesomeness of a galaxy far, far away. But I'm not ready to go home. Are you? What an answer. I say, before we say goodnight, with a truly magnificent Symphony in the Stars fireworks finale, we summon the Force one more time and focus it right here on this stage and see what and who it brings, because it is an awesome force that surrounds us, penetrates us, and binds the galaxy together. Are you with me?
Yeah!
Are you with me?
Yeah!
Well, who better to lead the charge than those that, for over 1,000 generations, were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic? My brothers and sisters in the Force, the Jedi! I give you Jedi Master Mace Windu, Chuck T, and Kit Fisto. Many Jedi in one place can mean only one of two things. The Jedi Council is in session.
Or there's a disturbance in the Force.
And often at the heart of that disturbance are bounty hunters. Bounty hunters? We don't need their scum. Of the most mysterious and notorious bounty hunters to ever terrorize the galaxy. Aurra Sing, Sam Wessel, and the father of all clones. Happy Father's Day, Jango Pat. Are they gone? Hey, good. Speaking of clones, let's move on to my favorite from the Clone Wars. Where are my Clone Wars fans? I give you my most trusted allies. Captain Rex,
Commander Cody,
and Padawan Ahsoka Tano.
A picture-perfect moment. Until our next mission.
Very good, Jim. All right, let's move out.
Ahsoka, I hope we see you again soon. Wait. That ominous tune can mean only one thing. If you have an affinity for the dark side, then welcome, Sith Apprentice, Darth Maul. Presence, he also split. Hey! Who's feeling rebellious? Well, then it's time to focus on those who were rebellious enough to become a new hope for the galaxy. I'm talking about our heroes! Our first two come from opposite sides of the galaxy, but their destiny brought them back together. Welcome, Princess Leia Organa and Luke Skywalker! And in the words of Master Yoda, size matters not. And that's certainly true of those mighty warriors who toppled the towering Imperial forces on the moon of Endor. The Ewoks! But our heroes wouldn't be complete without the mighty Chewbacca! How's it going, Chewie? Oh, what's that, Chewbacca? Chewbacca says he brought a surprise. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I give you the two that have been there through it all. And frankly, I'm surprised to see they're still in one piece. One more time!
do believe they think I am some sort of god.
Let's hear it for the heroes!
Now, as you've experienced, the theme of Star Wars Weekends 2014 has been Join the Rebellion. So who here has made the wise choice, the noble choice, the right choice, and joined the Rebel Alliance? Where are my rebels? I'm thrilled to say that because of rebels like you, the Rebel Alliance is growing in staggering numbers. And tonight, one more time, I give you our three newest Star Wars rebels. Here they are! Rebellious mark in the galaxy and forcing the Empire to take notice. Please welcome Ezra, Sabine, and Chopper. Let's hear it for the rebels! Oh my, the Force is strong with you indeed. You are summoning some of the greatest Star Wars heroes and villains ever. This is great, isn't it?
Bad feeling about this. It appears some of you are still leaning towards the dark side. I have a very bad feeling about this.
And bind us together. It unites multiple generations, appealing to both young and old, male and female, rebel and Sith. It's been a part of so many of our lives, certainly mine for 37 years, and it's still going strong. And isn't it great to think there's brand new Star Wars just around the corner? I must say, you have all summoned the most impressive assemblage of the Force here tonight. And so to you, I say, the Force will be with you. Always. Now, unite with me and say those words that start every fantastic Star Wars adventure. Come on. A long time ago, in a galaxy far.